Hello, YouTubers, again, it's William back. Tonight, we're going to do some more reaction videos, because I just wanted to stay up late tonight, and, a little bit, you know, stay awake, and just do some reaction videos. We're going to react to Ernest.
Hey, Vern, look what I found in my daddy's closet. You know, I bet you this is from the big one, you know, WW2. Boy, I bet them were some great times. I know, because I never miss Hogan's Heroes on WDBJ 7. You know, with Schultz and Hogan and Commandant Clint. Hogan's Heroes, weekdays on your hometown station. You know, Vern, this must be some kind of a cigarette lighter.
I know nothing. I see nothing.
Hey, Vern. Boy, I'm sure glad you switched from that un-cola. Sprite's everything that stuff is. Clear, clean, caffeine-free. But Sprite tastes better, because only Sprite has lime. Know what I mean? Pop me another one of them bad boys. How about it?
Burning! My hands! Burning!
Hot, ain't it, Vern? Look what your buddy Ernest has brought you, Vern. An icy cold Sprite instead of that 7-Up you used to drink. Because only Sprite's got the great taste of lime. Sprite, Vern, just the thing when you're working up a sweat over one of these old off-brand air conditioners, know what I mean? Well, there's your problem right there, Vern. You see that little wire right there? Looks like it's got a little hard in it. My daddy used to work on them. Hey, Vern. It sure is hot up here, Vern. I bet you'd like a cold, smooth, mellow yellow right now, wouldn't you? Yeah, I just bet you would. You know, Vern, there's nothing like a good old cold mellow yellow when you're all hot and sweaty. I think it sure beats that Mountain Dew. You know what that sound means in Russia, Vern? Empty.
Vern,
Hey, Vern, look what my brother-in-law just got down at Tyson's Toyota, Vern. A brand new Toyota Supra. A dream machine. Sexy, too, ain't it? Hey, listen, Vern, why don't you go in the house and get you on some long pants and some of that musk oil, and me and you will go out and find us some action. What do you say? Good morning, Vern. Your buddy Ernest is fixing you some of his world-famous recipe for buttermilk pancakes, made with delicious, nutritious, challenge buttermilk. See, it's the one with the little elk on the label. Only it ain't elk milk, it's cow's milk. I mean, who's gonna milk an elk? But anyway, all us great cooks use challenge buttermilk. Okay, now, get ready, Vern. You ready? Here it comes. You ready? Pancakes on parade. You better believe it. Boy, Vern, this sure is a dull game. I know it takes strategy and all. And speaking of strategy, your old buddy Ernest, noted entrepreneur, has moved his entire financial kingdom to the Vernon Savings and Loan. Know what I mean? Yes, the vast financial empire of Ernest P. Worrell is now earning a whole big bunch of that filthy lucre on a daily basis. My move? Crown me. Hoo-wee. Cold, ain't it, Vern? Have you had your coffee yet? I'll tell you, that convenient has got some coffee. I've got to have my convenient coffee every morning. It's so hot and black and rich and good. That freshly brewed convenient coffee every morning gets me moving.
I'm moving in my convenient car. I'm moving. I think I'll have a donut.
You know, Vern, Cream Weaver Highland sour cream is so good on everything from potatoes to tacos that it has inspired me to write this poem. I affectionately call it Sour Cream by Ernest P. Worrell. Actually, it's by Cream Weaver Highland. I just wrote the words. Roses are red, violets are blue, sour cream is white, and comes in a tub.
Better watch out, Vern. Awareness is gonna fire this bullet. Now go on back long. That's it. Now button hook. Now cut on over. There you go. Better watch me now. I'm up on my sports. I watch Ron Franklin, Channel 2 Sports. That Ron's a big leaguer, buddy. Ron Franklin is a pro. Hey, Vern, why don't you go get that big bad brother-in-law of yours and we'll play a little touch, you want to? Huh?
Is this your brother-in-law, Vern? Tell you what, how about I send it for both teams, know what I mean?
Take out the slack. Okay, Vern, here's the deal. If I can pull this off, if me, your old buddy Ernest, can pull this off, you will buy me a year's supply of quality check milk and ice cream. Is that it?
Easy.
A year's supply of them Primo quality check products if I can pull this off.
Okay. Edna, got it.
Edna, turn left with the light.
Hey, Vern, I guess you've been reading about the coal divorce. Yeah, Vern, the big two have been going at it toe-to-toe. But you know, Vern, I've been wondering how Purity Orange Juice can get in on this. But Purity Orange Juice don't have any caffeine or added sugar or carbonation or artificial coloring. It's just an all-natural, refreshing drink full of vitamins. I guess they just can't compete. But boy, I like a good scrap. Hey, Vern, I stayed up all night to study for my official Ernest P. Worrell Mellow Yellow Mountain Dew taste test. I bet you don't think I can tell the difference, do you? Watch. That tastes great. That tastes great, too.
I can't tell the difference, Vern. I guess I flunked the taste test. I bet I'm going to have to clean the blackboards again.
You owe me $14, Vern. You know, Vern, I'm worried about your financial stability. That's why you ought to be watching NewsScope on Channel 2 at 4:30 every day for them money tips, know what I mean? That Bill Bassett has got consumer reports, Vernon. I watch it every day. That's why I have a working knowledge of cash flow, supply and demand in the free enterprise system, Vernon. And that's why you, Vern, should trade me Park Place for the waterworks, know what I mean?
You know, Vern, there's nothing like a picnic in the great outdoors. Being at one with nature, know what I mean? And when you have a picnic, Vern, you gotta bring plenty of my personal favorite, Sprite. The one with the great taste of lime. The one that undid the un-cola in that taste test. Yeah, Vern, nothing makes a picnic like good food, Sprite, and fire ants.
Fire ants! Oh, Vern! Oh, 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 oh!